Guys, I already really, really regret doing this.
Or you just have an hour and 45 minutes to go.
Yep.
Just think about it like this. When this is over, you can sleep.
No, he can't. He's gonna play. We're gonna watch more Steins Gate.
Buddy joined your channel.
Who is that?
Hey, Bushy.
Hey, Bushy, I'm digging dirt for 2 hours.
Why?
Because there was a recorded run I was supposed to play today, but it crashed after the verbal intro, so I didn't get to play. So now,
what is it?
I'm not saying that.
Okay.
Because then there's footage of me spoiling, and that's not allowed.
Oh, you're playing it now?
I'm doing it right now. Yeah. I'm 21 minutes into it.
Yeah.
Is it an episode, or is it just...
No, I'm recording a full 2 hour perspective.
You better be included in the intro of the round.
Sweet.
Yeah? Question?
The round's not happening.
No, I just couldn't play because my game crashed and they couldn't wait on me.
So you're gonna upload it anyways?
Yes, I asked the organizer, listen. Well, I was in the verbal intro, like I was announced as a team, it just crashed in between the start of the game.
Nice.
So then I asked them, listen, can I still be on the post, but I just link you a video of me digging dirt for 2 hours instead?
You're a fucking idiot.
So that's what I'm doing.
Does anybody know what round this is? Someone message me this.
Merc knows what it is.
Merc, is it still going on?
No. Bushy, it was one that you supposedly could not play.
Oh, yeah, okay. Now I know. Alright,
I have made my way into village number 2. We have successfully infiltrated. I don't think there's any blacksmith, and that makes me really depressed. There is no blacksmith. There is, however, more books.
Only ever books. So, yeah, Survivor's going really well.
Yeah?
I successfully erased Lego from this realm.
So you're not playing tomorrow then?
No, I am.
Okay, good. Wait, no, I'm talking about Bit Live.
Oh, yeah, no. Sorry. I played a superb amount of recorded rounds as of recently.
Yeah, this isn't a recorded round.
UHC.
You can't even upload them, can you, Bushy?
Nope, can't upload anything. Even Bit Live. If there is
upload,
a way.
Like, your raw footage.
Do you know what a live stream is?
I know. Tyler said that. I'm not sure if you meant, like, uploading, if we had to upload Bit Live or not. I don't, like, just all at once, like, to the live stream up. I don't know. But the point is that I don't want to put it off, especially after, like, all the shit I've just done today. Specifically to my own tribe. Jesus Christ. Erase that nigga. Excuse me. Oh, nice.
Also, Sam, don't say anything spoilery. I don't want to have to actually go in and edit this.
About what?
Just anything.
About, right. Yeah.
Well, I'll talk about Survivor.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good. So,
Lego.
How was it?
I feel so bad. I honestly feel horrible about it. Because he's so mad. Like, he got mad as shit. And, like, it seemed like the ranch just, like, exploded for, like, an hour. And then now it's dead. Thank God. But it's just, like, I feel awful. Because he got kind of cucked. It was about to go to rocks. It went to two ties, a 4-4, then a 3-3, because they said those two couldn't vote. And they either had to make a totally unanimous decision or went to rocks. And I fought and I fought and I fought for someone that definitely does not deserve to survive. Because I just thought Lego was the bigger threat and I wanted him out. Because the guy that I was fighting for was a fucking idiot.
User joined your channel. Hello.
Hey, Rocky.
Oh, Rocketh.
Lunboy, against your will, we're watching at least one more Steins;Gate episode.
Why? Does that something mean, happen think, next episode?
Well, I think that it at least wraps up the arc. I'm not 100% sure. I just want to watch another one. Fuck you.
Well, it'll be an hour and a half before then.
Well, you can just do the rest of your dirt another time.
I'm not gonna upload a fucking video with Steins;Gate in the background.
Yeah, you are. Why not?
No, do your dirt another time, I'm saying.
I know, I feel like I need the full experience of doing this in one sitting.
Just do an hour and a half, dude. It's a lot more,
No.
Logistic.
Full perspective. I live to meet up, okay?
If you die at all for whatever reason, you can stop at that.
That's 8 episodes, honey.
No. It was an episode 6 meetup.
Oh, my bad. I'm stupid. I don't know why I thought that 2 hours is 8 minutes. Or I meant fucking 8 episodes.
Oh.
I thought that well. All right.
I've already got like 12 stacks of dirt.
Dirty.
Tyler, you seem upset that the crowd isn't raving over Tyler the Creator.
They're not raving at all. They're not making any noise.
Where are you watching this stream?
On the Coachella YouTube channel.
Oh, God.
Creator.
Honestly, Coachella peaked at the Walmart yodeling kid.
And you're done. This happened last year with Kendrick's performance. Like, the crowd just doesn't understand what the fuck to do, yet they still have got to go to the main stage and big people rap and sing.
I thought Coachella was just not, like, the dubstep.
Alright, I turned my render distance up to 18.
Kill yourself, do it now.
What else?
Turn up to 32.
Turn up the heat.
Actually, yeah, I probably have the computer power to do that.
But you don't have the Minecraft power to do that. Well, 32 doesn't work.
What do you mean?
You can't actually see 32 chunks ahead of you.
What's the maximum then?
16!
Okay, we'll tell you what.
On super flat, you can use 8!
So great.
I see another village. Let's see if I can see it with 32. Or 16, I mean. Hey, guess what? I can't see it with 16, so you're wrong.
I've got a dumbass riddle for you.
Yeehaw.
Oh, that is definitely like 4 stone shovels away.
Is he squared?
What do you get when you take a little gnome?
But maybe I should do this in shaders just to make it a little bit more exciting.
Oompa, Loompa, Doompa dee dee.
I'm gonna do it in shaders now.
Team Stars are nigger houses.
And all of Winboy's viewers, if you're watching this now, comment Bushy in the comment section below.
Please don't. Don't do that.
Cannot do shaders in 32 chunks. There we go. Now this is better.
By the way, Bushy was just to see if we're actually gonna watch the entire thing.
Are you gonna watch come back to this episode specifically and like check the comments then?
No.
I don't know if I'm uploading this episodically or if I'm uploading it just as a 2-hour raw thing.
If you want subscribers, you won't upload it episodically.
I will upload it episodically?
No, you won't. If you want subscribers. Okay, you should give up on your YouTube dreams. They don't work out.
Slimeageddon! Okay. Slimeageddon! Oh god! Oh well, dear god!
Die. If you actually die, it counts as a death.
Wicca wicca. You guys, see you guys in the next season.
Oh dear God!
Lenny dying to something. I really hope he just dies.
They haven't hit me yet. There's just a lot of them.
fever and it sucks dick.
That's unfortunate.
I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell.
I'm gonna attach this ankle weight to my balls.
Is someone else here now? Did somebody just join? Yeah, hey Carter, I'm digging dirt for 2 hours. Can somebody edit the name of this channel so it says no spoilers?
I could have met Carter. No, I can't do that. I could have met you.
Am
Carter,
I the only
sorry.
One who can do that? Okay,
I know. Yeah, I think.
Okay, sorry, love players.
Well, Carter, I was deleted because I was hungover, so I didn't want to go out. You were at Pets, right?
Yeah.
Whoops.
By the way, Carter, no spoilers for the next hour and a half.
Okay. So you hugged Ryan, right?
Yeah.
So we basically hugged.
Hold on.
Oh, gosh. 11:45.
Sam gave me the
night.
Channel switched.
You want to sleep?
Was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel. Buddy was moved to your channel. Buddy
what?
Was moved to Buddy your channel. Error.
This
what?
Is my channel, so I changed the name of this one.
Oh, okay.
You can't move me without my permission. Dumb bitch.
You want to say that again to my pussy?
You dumb bitch.
Why would you say that?
Sorry,
luckily. Ooh, May the 4th.
I played around drunk today and I got a kill.
Oh, good for you. More spoilers, everybody. I literally just said no spoilers.
I'm playing this FA Anonymous and
around
this guy's
right,
a paper
and
mini.
It was crazy.
I want the 17 levels.
Mark, not gonna lie, I liked episode 2 of The Great Frontier. I thought it was pretty epic. 13 people died episode 2, and it's getting redone some for some odd reason.
I was about to say, why are you still spoiling, but then you said it's getting redone.
Yeah, okay. I wouldn't blatantly spoil it, but...
Guys, I'm not picking up dirt anymore. That's how many stacks of shit I have.
Are you mining so much dirt?
Because for the round I was supposed to play today, you know how I crashed?
Mm-hmm.
I messaged the organizer saying, listen, can I still get a link on the post, but it's just me digging dirt for 2 hours? And they said yes. So now I have to. Oh no, there's a chicken jockey.
Kill it.
Why is it so fast?
Chicken jockey?
Oh god, the village is finally within sight.
We're safe, children.
Oh my god, this person's so racist.
Are we not the children of the night? Or are we the children of the night?
We're safe, my children.
I'm playing CS right now, and then this like guy who's like Mexican is like, no, this guy's like, no, I got Mike on Amazon. And then like the other guy's like, wait, Amazon, you know, of his fucking river. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ, bro. That's hilarious.
So fucked up. Funny as hell, actually.
Is it bad I've had more fun doing this than most of my public UHEs lately?
I had a lot of fun playing the Invisible Cow, so...
The Lego Chewbacca Discord.
Did I tell you what they said a couple nights ago, Sam?
No, what?
This guy starts speaking Spanish and the other guy says, I don't speak poverty. That's hilarious.
I mean, that's wrong.
Ooh. Oh god,
I just love all the stupid roasts.
Oh, because I'm two string away from being able to make a bed. And now it's raining.
Your boy's going to prom, boys.
Heh, I'm not. Don't bring it up.
Yeah, dude, will you go to prom? Will you go to prom with me?
Yeah. I'm in prom right now.
She got me a shirt, dude. It was like $20.
Dude, you gotta say yes. That's prostitution.
Wait, what?
Oh yes, I can make a bed.
Oh yes, bed.
That's good.
We make bed.
That means they'll never be nighttime.
Whoever's
again.
Just like snorting their mic right now, I pray you stop.
Oh goodness me.
RMs. Art.
Is it Art? Stop, please, Trace.
Oh, I am sorry. I have like my like. I have my micro at my nostril.
I noticed. Yes.
Get away from me, zombie.
He's nuts. You just
get away from me. He's nuts.
Buddy joined your channel. Hello? It's Maverick.
Maverick, the channel title.
Hi, Mav.
Hello, the channel title is serious.
He's digging dirt for 2 hours. Right.
Bam, 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 bam. I'm gonna be hearing the dirt digging sound in my sleep tonight.
You should like,
holy shit. Holy crap, the OSU update.
Like the Star Wars texture pack when you like make a blast noise every time you mine dirt.
I don't like you.
I'm gonna make a bow shot on every time you shoot someone with a bow. It's Glenboy saying my pussy.
Do you have a recording of me saying that?
No.
What's it called? You recorded yourself, didn't you?
No.
Yeah.
Glenboy, send me a video of you saying my pussy.
Everybody.
I have a recording of Gold Baking going.
Brick Goldberry.
I have a video of. In the arms. Well,
are there three book houses in this village?
Oh, look, they're fucking smart, man.
I'm in a super flat world digging.
Why?
Oh my god, how many times do I have to explain this?
Well,
so, you know that round I was supposed to play today, right? But then I crashed.
Mm-hmm.
I messaged the organizer saying, like, hey, can I still be linked on the post? But instead, it just links to a video of me digging dirt for 2 hours. And the organizer said yes. So I'm doing it.
Right now? Villain, was I in this round today?
Yes.
Oh, why?
The only one in here who wasn't in this round was, Dibs.
Who's that?
You!
Oh!
I don't know who that is.
You know, I was honestly just going to, like, say to put on the post, just, like, why it wasn't.
No, this is much better.
Does anyone even know who Dibs is?
Yeah, Dibscraft played Back in Time Live for charity. They raised $10 million.
Why some Ty is playing that? I don't know about Dibscraft.
Dude, if you raise $10 million,
else wants to slice of
dude, if you raise $10 million, could you slide me like $100,000?
Absolutely not.
I'll donate to my charity. I'm not wanting to work for the next 10 years. I could actually afford a Yu-Gi-Oh deck if I had $100,000.
Can everyone donate to my charity? I'm saving up to buy from Monica.
You would live for the next 10 years off $100,000.
I make $10,000 a year.
Like you.
Alright, I've now entered village number 3. Let's see what fortunes await me.
Also, you can invest money, boy. Invest it.
Alright, let's see. 5 more obsidian, another pair of iron pants.
Oh.
I got a clutch case.
You should like get
and
there's just one thing
I'm up to 8. I'm up to 8 obsidian. Maybe I'll go to the nether. If I eventually Lynn, can.
There's one thing that I gotta say.
Wait, is he already done? I think he's already done.
Mav has to speak.
Oh, I got 3 diamonds and 5 more obsidian.
Oh,
I can make the shovel and an enchant table. Wait, I don't have any lapis!
That's so sad. That's actually so sad.
Guys, we're gonna take a vote in this channel. Am I allowed to give myself lapis?
Glenboy, that's what you're doing. The concert already ended.
That is illegal.
This concert was short.
You can give yourself lapis, it's allowed.
Actually, it just goes I can't because I put no cheats on.
Oh.
Hello, everybody. Due to circumstances, I'm gonna have to redo the Great Frontier Time.
Hey,
that's literally.
Why don't you just record like 20 minutes of it and then just like loop it?
No, like somebody else said that and that's weak.
I feel like a mad good bad fan impression.
I guess I'm making 3 diamond shovels.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Great Frontier Talk.
Hello everybody.
Well,
welcome to Abstract.
Is there any other person playing tonight that I care about? Post Malone, but I'm not staying up, or I'm not gonna bother with him.
I'm going to Post Malone next month.
Beyonce's playing at 11.
For what?
Coachella.
Club Coachella.
You like, I know you like Post Malone.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to a concert with my girlfriend. But, to him.
Going to
could you,
concert.
Could you break up with her and take me instead?
Go to New York, and she's gonna be gone.
Oh, boys, the dirt's really grinding now. With the diamond shovel, I'm unstoppable.
Oh, that was a mediocre. Drink till we're sunny.